few more regular enemies in certain areas. I mean, that'd be pretty good. But that area might have been a pretty early area. Anyways, all of that shit. That game, coming out this year, Bloodborne, probably coming out next year. Bloodborne looks fucking pathetic as shit, the sound's garbage, and the gameplay's probably gonna be shit. Especially considering they're getting rid of all the cool shit. I have seen plenty of gameplay, especially boss gameplay, for fucking Lords of the Fallen, and I have to say, it definitely looks a lot cooler. I just love how funny that is. I like thinking about that. I like thinking about that and coming to that conclusion. Seriously though, there's like, I didn't even like count all the other games coming out in October, but there's 10 or 11 fucking big ones coming out, like full on AAAs coming out in fucking October. 6 of them, which I intend to get. Oh god, gaming, it's either a famine or a feast. Either a famine or Las Vegas buffet. I don't know, man.
The funeral is about to begin, sir.